You are going to see something new while driving down some midtown streets. The city of Atlanta is adding planter boxes along two blocks of Spring Street. While these will add some beauty to your commute, it's also supposed to add a layer of protection and separation for cyclists, scooter riders, and future parklet users. Now, the plants will be added when it gets a little bit cooler outside.